Wells Fargo announces plans to shut down more than 400 bank branches by the end of 2018. The company says the acceleration of closures comes as Americans seem to prefer online and mobile banking. Last year, Wells Fargo closed 84 locations.